Hi, I'm Sandra from 365 Talent Portal. In this video, I will walk you through the certification journey and learning path for the MB-600 qualification, which is the official Microsoft qualification for Dynamics 365 plus Power Platform Solution Architect. The MB-600 qualification is for you if you're an existing solution architect in the Microsoft Business Applications area and you're looking to take an exam to validate your skills, or if you're a functional or technical consultant who is looking to move into a solution architect role. So this is a fairly advanced certification, and it's for people who already have experience in Microsoft Business Applications. So before you consider it for yourself, we recommend that you first obtain another Microsoft Business Application certification. And more specifically, there's a list of 5 recommended exams that you can target first. The first one is PL400, which is Power Platform Developer Associates. And then you've got the 4 Customer Engagement certifications. So there's MB210, Dynamics 365 Sales, MB220, Dynamics 365 Marketing, MB230, Dynamics 365 Customer Service, and MB240, Dynamics 365 Field Service. If you're a finance and operations consultant, do not fear. You can still very much take the MB600 certification exam on the basis of your existing qualifications. Now, if you've decided that MB600 is the right certification for you at this point in your career, then now it's time to have a look at the full certification journey that you will need to take. So we've already been through the first 2 steps, which were to determine whether this is the right exam for you, and then take 1 prior Microsoft Business Application certification exam. So after this, you will need to upskill using training resources. The first thing you want to do in this area is download the skills outline guide, which tells you everything that is going to be measured in your MB600 exam so that you know what you need to prepare for. Then you have 2 different routes that you can take in order to get the training that you need. The first one is self-paced self-study, using the free resources that are available on Microsoft Learn. They have learning paths, pre-made learning paths that you can follow, which are specifically targeted at the knowledge you will need for MB600. So this is a good solution if you're, if you're good at studying by yourself, if that's something that you're comfortable with, and also if you have time, because you will need to sort through videos and sort through study materials on your own. The other solution is instructor-led training, where you would go and take the official MB600 training course delivered by a certified instructor. This is a good solution for you if you don't have a lot of time, because that's a way to isolate a few days dedicated to your preparation with someone to guide you through the learning materials and answer all of your questions. Now, if you want to be thorough and look through all the knowledge that's available out there for the topic, then you can combine self-study and instructor-led training. So this is a good time to mention that we at 365 Talent Portal run the MB600 course regularly, and we have an approach that combines instructor-led training and self-study, wherein you've got the official MB600 delivery and the instructor guides you through which of the free learning materials will be useful to you and will add to the knowledge that you've gained during the course and support you in preparing your certification exam. Now, there's another resource that's useful for you to know about, which is Microsoft Docs, and it has lots of additional materials about Microsoft Business Applications, and you can look through that as well to get additional information. Once you have completed your training, the next recommended step is that you take some time to get experience with the new skills that you've just learned. So look for ways that you can get field exposure to the solution architect role and to the specific tasks that were outlined in the course and the training materials that you've been through. That's particularly relevant, of course, if you're not already a solution architect and you don't already have that industry experience. And once you've done that, and you have the training and you have the experience, it's time to take your certification exam. It is recommended that you take a practice exam first to double check your knowledge. And once that's done and you feel confident, then you can go ahead and take your MB-600 certification exam, which you can take online using the Microsoft Learn booking tool. Before we wrap up, let's take a closer look at the training resources that are available to help you prepare for your MB-600 certification exam. The first one, as we mentioned, is instructor-led training. It's an official Microsoft course, the MB-600 Microsoft Dynamics 365 Plus Power Platform Solution Architect course. It is built to be delivered over 3 full days. The other way to go is self-paced online training using Microsoft Learn. And it's a pre-made learning path that you can take. It takes about 4 hours to complete and it has 5 modules. Now, you might be wondering how to get your hands on all those links that we've just been through. It's easy. We've put everything together into a downloadable PDF, and the link to that PDF is available in the video description, so you can go ahead and click it and get the document for yourself. If you're looking for instructor-led training to get ready for your MB-600 certification exam, we at 365 Talent Portal are a Microsoft Learning partner, and we run this course regularly. We have really great Microsoft certified trainers. We have excellent feedback across all of our courses. We've worked with Microsoft for a really long time. So with us, you are in really good hands. We also run pretty much any Microsoft business application course you can think of. So if you're still at the stage where you need to get one of the previous exams that we discussed, like the PL400, for example, then we also can do this for you. If you're interested, get in touch with me or comment on the video. Thank you for watching. And if you're about to take your MB-600 exam, the best of luck to you.